In investing, compound interest is one of the most powerful tools to help grow your money over time. But what is it? And more importantly, how does it work? Putting it simply, compound interest is interest that is calculated on the principal amount and on accrued interest.
Still too complicated? No problem. Here's how it works using a tried and true mathematical formula involving bunnies.
Say you start with 10 bunnies, 5 females and 5 males, and leave them alone in a cage. Then, those bunnies each have 4 bunnies, 2 males and 2 females. Now there are 20 bunnies plus the initial 10. Then, those 15 pairs of bunnies each have 4 more bunnies. That number has now doubled to 60 bunnies. We could go on, but we would need a bigger cage. So, what does bunny breeding have to do with growing your money? Glad you asked. Let's say that instead of 10 bunnies, you have $1,000 that you deposit into a high-interest savings account with 5% compounded annual interest. After the first year, you would earn $50. Not bad. But after year 2, the interest would be calculated on the principal, the initial $1,000, plus the $50 you earned in interest. So the total would be $1,102.50. By year 3, you would earn 5% interest on that amount, bringing your savings to $1,157.62. Impressive! But the real magic of compound interest is time. Over the span of 30 years and at the same 5% interest rate, that investment of $1,000 would grow to $4,321.94.
As with bunnies, all you need to do is leave your money alone, and compound interest will do the rest.
For more tips on how to grow your savings like rabbits, visit GoBankingRates.com.